नमस्ते, खुश रहो बिटिया। टुडेज टॉपिक इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक एंड द टॉपिक इज अबाउट द क्लीनिंग एंड एम ऑफ क्लीनिंग। एक्चुअली क्लीनिंग आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड, इट इज नथिंग बट द रिमूवल ऑफ कंटामिनेंट्स, रिमूवल ऑफ एनी टाइप ऑफ सॉइल लोड, रिमूवल ऑफ एनी टाइप ऑफ माइक्रोबियल लोड, रिमूवल ऑफ एनी टाइप ऑफ फॉरेन मटीरियल एंड सो फॉर सो ऑन। सो दैट्स वॉट वी कॉल द क्लीनिंग एंड देर आर वेरियस मेथड्स ऑफ डूइंग इट। टूडेज एम्फेसिस इज ऑन that what are the aim and objectives of the cleaning are. So there is not any big story here as far as aim and objectives are cleaning are concerned. The aim and objectives are pretty much clear. First of all, to remove the contaminants, as I told, to remove any dirt, dust and soil, to remove any pesticide, insecticide residues, if any, to remove any kind of cult decayed or insect infected grains if we are dealing with the grains, or fruits and vegetables if we are dealing with the fruits and vegetables, to prepare the food material for the next unit operation, to remove microbial contamination, and the same and same again. So these are the very clearly aims and objectives of the cleaning of the food material if we I see or from a broad spectrum. Now if I am dealing with the food grains, and if I am dealing with the fruit and vegetables, and if I am dealing with some other semi-processed or raw food material, then the situation is different. If I talk about food grains, what is should be my emphasis? My emphasis will be on the weed seeds. You know, some of the weed seeds which look like a grain, if I talk about the wheat, if I talk about barley, if I talk about mustard, but they are not actually wheat if I talk about the wheat. So that is to be removed. I have to look for some of the foreign materials like straw, chaff, and stones and kind of metal impurity. So those are the threat for the food grains especially. So that will be the main aim in case of food grains. If I talk about fruits and vegetables, as I told before, the main aim of the cleaning here will be the removal of residues of insecticide and pesticides which are commonly found on fruits and vegetables. Another thing is the removal of cult and decay and insect infected fruits and vegetables. That is another objective. And third objective, which is pretty important in case of fruit and vegetables cleaning aim, is the preparing those fruits and vegetables for the next unit operations. Like next unit operation is peeling, so I have to be very clear that they have to be washed and cleaned properly, and then slicing, and then steaming and boiling or whatsoever. So these are the aims and objectives of the cleaning. And that's how the focus is different. When I'm dealing with the grain, the focus is different. When I'm dealing with the fruit and vegetable, the focus is different. And one comes the metal impurity. No one is talking about the metallic impurity. It is very important to remove the metals, either these are the grains or from fruits and vegetables. Two aspects and two objectives are there of removing these metal impurity from the grains. That if it is going into the grains and the grain is going into the next unit operation like grinding, or is scratching or something, so what will happen? It will damage your costly equipment, number one thing. And number two is somehow if it get passed through the for the next step, it may definitely gonna pose a big health risk of the end consumer. Same is the case of fruit and vegetable. Like I'm shredding the carrots, so what is happening if the metal impurity is kept on passing it has not been sorted out? Ultimately it will reach in the plate of the end consumer, so that will again pose a great threat to the health of the human being. So that's how these are the aims and objectives of the cleaning, and that's all about this small topic, aim and objectives of the cleaning of food material. If you have any question, you can write that in my YouTube comment box and I will answer that accordingly. Thank you.